This is another one where we have two options. So option one, I would need the same base. So this would be 5 to the 7x, and then 25 is the same as 5 squared. So now I could say 7x equals 2, divide by 7, so x equals 2 sevenths. Option 2 would be to rewrite this in logarithmic form. So I would have log base 5 of 25 equals 7x. So log base 5 of 25 equals 7x. If you put this into your calculator, it's going to give you 2. And then we're back down to the exact same equation. So x equals 2 sevenths either way,